When you were finally able to get to Selena and you wind up dating her, do you feel like you're on top of the world at that point? Like you've accomplished something great?
You know what? I just think of it, you know, my life is very good right now. You know, she's just another blessing.
Aww.
Look at him.
Wow.
Oh my God.
He's blushing. Oh my God.
Justin Bieber had stepped forward to defend his ex-girlfriend after she received plenty of hate comments online. It just so happens that these comments were made by fans of Hailey Baldwin, who makes no attempt of hiding their dislike for the Wizards of Waverly Place actresses. As reported last week, Selena Gomez found herself in the midst of an unneeded controversy regarding a Snickers bar and her body fat. So how has Bieber clapped back at Hailey fans? And how does Hailey feel about it? We talk about Justin's remarks. It's pertinent to look at the Selena Gomez and Snicker Bar incident. A seemingly innocent photo taken last week was turned into a controversy surrounding Gomez, Bieber, and Baldwin. It was October 28th when the Only Murders in the Building star was caught leaving a press event in Los Angeles with a Snickers bar and the fancy handbag that she was carrying. It was nothing more than a normal sight for most bypassers. Since carrying a snack is very understandable, for those of us who are always in need of a snack, it has to be remembered that Selena has spent nearly 2 decades working in Hollywood. It's pretty clear she knows how to be ready for any situation. As soon as the photo began to circulate on the internet, fans instantly rushed to social media to attack the Lose to Love Me singer. Tweets such as these started to appear as some people began to talk about Selena's body weight. Fat and ugly is the real Selena Gomez? Keep living in Photoshop. Calling the actress ugly and fat, this Twitter user insinuated that the actress has been relying on Photoshop to look fit. Adding another photo to the tweet, the user showed Selena carrying the Snickers bar and called her fat. Whether Selena appeared fat on screen is perhaps a question not worth asking. But plenty of fans across the globe did not share the same view. Selena had sported a burgundy dress by self-portrait with a plunging neckline and button embellishments, looking great with her new bob. She complimented her appearance with an Yves Saint Laurent patent leather purse that functioned as a trendy chocolate bar holder and open-toed shoes. Selena has previously revealed that chocolate along with hot Cheetos is one of her staples to keep on hand while traveling. As the notion began to gain popularity, more social media users jumped on the bandwagon to criticize the star's weight. Somebody said Selena Gomez looked like a fat Kardashian sister, wrote Gavin on Twitter. There is a small clip of a woman attached in which she is laughing. There was yet another tweet where the user appears to be making fun of Selena Gomez by explicitly calling her fat and comparing her to the Kardashians. If the question is how Selena Gomez feels after such comments, the answer is not looking pretty. In fact, in her recent interviews, the star opened up multiple times, talking about the hate she receives online. It was usually mentioned in terms of her mental health, but she also directly addresses the hate she receives online. According to Gomez, it was body-shaming comments that also became the reason for her to take a break from social media at the time. That got me big time, she said. That really messed me up for a bit. There's no secret that Selena Gomez gained weight after medical surgery and even had to undergo psychiatric counseling. She reveals that she gets angry when she's called fat, despite her young appearance. However, not a lot of people are aware of how Selena even became overweight. According to the National Health Society, Gomez was diagnosed with lupus, a long-term inflammatory disease that causes inflammation in the joint, skin, and other organs. While there is presently no cure for lupus, early treatment can help relieve symptoms. Since then, the singer has made a comeback and has been doing interviews around the country to promote her new songs and upcoming album. She recently engaged with the vodcast Giving Back Generation about the personal impact her health challenges have had on her. In the conversation with the magazine, she spoke about needing to go to medicine to treat her lupus, which ended up hurting her weight. I have lupus and I deal with kidney difficulties and high blood pressure, so I deal with lots of health concerns, and for me, that's really when I started seeing more of the body image stuff, she stated. Furthermore, she said that while she was quietly fighting to come to grips with her changing body, others were attacking her looks on social media without recognizing she was unwell. It's the medication I have to take for the rest of my life. It depends on even the month, to be honest, she said of her weight fluctuation. So for me, I really noticed. When people started attacking me for that, and in reality, that's just my truth. I fluctuate depending on what's happening in my life. As far as online comments directed at Selena are concerned, not all of them were negative. Some fans also proceeded to praise Gomez for her journey through the medical illness and even giving back to shape after that. This is a clear tweet of these. Have a look at what a user called Cole Souvenir wrote. Y'all complain about how Selena isn't confident, but then you'll do everything in your power to belittle her accomplishments, act like she's a flop, and comment on her body. She's the Selena Gomez. Put some respect on her name. Another user said, fat phobic too? Who? Jobless behavior? Selena literally has a natural and beautiful body, and if you're insecure, just say that. Justin Bieber may not have defended Selena Gomez after the online hate she received. However, he did proceed to defend his wife Hailey Baldwin and clarified his stance on his former relationship with Selena Gomez while responding to a fan on Instagram. Right after Bieber posted a stripped-down photo of Hailey, one follower at Jay Lee's, a joke wrote an accusatory statement. You are not in love with Hailey. You're only married to her to get back at Selena Gomez. Plus, Hailey sleeps with men like Shawn Mendes for fame and is a racist. This is why Bieber stepped up and publicly responded to the hate comments, showing the world that he is not having it. He replied with a lengthy response, shutting down the troll and explaining his relationships with both Selena and Hailey. I absolutely love Selena. She will always have a place in my heart, but I am head over heels in love with my wife, and she is absolutely the best thing that has ever happened to me, period, he wrote on Instagram. The singer also went ahead and shut down all criticisms of his relationship with Hailey. This is a reply to all immature, sick people who have sent hurtful messages to Hailey, like he always goes back to Selena or Selena is better for you. You have no idea about my life and what's good for me. Hailey is my bride, period. If you don't like that or support that, that means you don't support me. And if you don't support me, you're not a fan nor a good person. If you were raised right, your parents would have told you that if you don't have something nice to say, don't say anything at all. Bieber and Gomez first kicked off their romance rumors in 2010 and had since dated on and off for about 8 years. Their most recent stint started as late as November 2017 after her breakup with a weekend to around March of 2018. In June, he and Hailey Baldwin rekindled their former relationship, and by July, they were already engaged. It was just 2 months after their engagement that Baldwin and Bieber privately tied the knot at a New York City courthouse. Just a little more than 3 years into the marriage, Bieber and Baldwin appear to be doing all right despite problems. Bieber has always had Baldwin's back. So what do you think? Do you think he should have stepped up to defend his former girlfriend against online trolls? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.